Hey guys, I want to let you know something really quick before the actual video starts. Just letting you know what's going on in this video, actually. At the time of recording, I had just finished doing all the Orzammar stuff, and it was really late, and I was really tired, and I really wanted to finish Origin soon, because I was like, I want to see how it all comes together, I want to get it done, and then I want to play Dragon Age 2. And so what I ended up doing was trying to rush towards the Landsmeet, and you're going to hear me saying that. And I try. Well, in this one, we do Shale's personal mission. And then after this, I'm like, hey, we're going to go to the Landsmeet. Sorry, we're not going to do any of that stuff yet. We actually do. You'll see clips from the stuff that I mentioned anyway. But what ended up happening is I rushed towards the Landsmeet, started the Landsmeet, got to it, and I got like an hour into it, and I was like, oh my gosh, I was so tired. And I was like, this is a bad idea. I really need to go back and do the other things. So we do go, what ends up happening is the next couple episodes are going to be like inventory management stuff where I'm just trying to get ready for like the end, air quote, type thing. I also do Ogryn's personal mission. And then it's kind of, I'm going to try and see what I can do to kind of make it all just mash together. But it's going to be kind of like a big inventory talking to people hullabaloo for the next couple episodes. But then after that, I'll probably upload what I got of the Landsmeet done. We'll see. And then I end up, a couple days later, I took a little bit of a break. A couple days later, I went back and we go fight the dragon. We go fight the Fade Beast. We go fight Gax Kang, the guy in Denerim. We do a couple other little things like armor thingy-majiggies. So don't worry, I don't rush completely to the end, but I will let you know that I actually, at time of saying this, last night I finished Origins. I finished the whole game. I'll be starting Awakening soon, so I know a couple of you have been really interested in that. If you have any advice for Awakening, please let me know. I'll probably wait and see what you guys have to say about it for today. But yeah, I have finished it. I really wanted to wait for advice from you guys. I really did, but I just wanted to finish the game because I was really eager to see how everything was going to come together. And I loved it. Yeah, I apologize if you got like these, you know, like really good at, please leave the advice anyway in the comments, and I will, you know, we can like compare notes or something, you know, because again, I didn't do a super great job, and you'll see that, but it was okay. I'm happy with it. But anyway, before I keep saying anything about that, if you have any questions, let me know. Thanks. I'll see you in the recording in a second. Okay. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins, where I just really want to go to the Landsmeet. So, we're going to go do... I'm sorry, I know. If I was waiting, you guys are probably like, no, there's probably something really important. We're going to go do Shale's quest. And then we're going to go to the Landsmeet. I just want to get it started. I want to do it. Which way was it? Was that way? My staff matches my armor. I like it. Silverite. I like it. I like it. I like it. I don't like the helmet, but I like the armor. The silverite's just a little bit like the helmet. It's just a little bit of a different color. Going the wrong way. Turn around, you idiot. Turn around. Oh, man. Let's go. Let's go. I'm sorry. I do. Like, I want to do the fade creature thing. I want to go talk to that guy in Denerim who like tried to kill us really quickly and all that, and I'm hoping that doesn't go away. But where am I going? I'm like, it is late and I just really want to start the Landsmeet because I feel like that is gonna just get going. Like, I feel like we're getting closer to the end of the game, and I want to see how it all turns out. And I know I'm not gonna get there tonight, but I'll be danged. But dang, I just seen an archdemon. And I've seen some horrible things, and I want to get this blight resolved. And I want to go play as a very attractive hawk. Is that horrible of me? It's horrible of me. I can't decide if I'm going to be a male or a female because the male is hot. The females kick in. She's hot too. I'm gonna be going with the default, by the way. I like the default. It's good. But, yeah, I don't know what to expect on this, actually. Are we gonna be fighting things or what? It's certainly taking a while to load in. Dang. Cadash Thaig. Whoa. Bright place. Oh, ow, it really is bright. It's a pretty intact. Oh, there were so many Thaigs, I didn't realize. Like, did each clan have one? And there used to be so many clans. I don't know, man. I'm getting sick of it, too.
Let's get started. On it. This should be easy enough.
Take a preserver.
On it. This should be easy enough. As you wish. Right. On it.
Oh, that guy down there died. I didn't realize he died when he fell back.
Right. Let's get started. On it.
Oh, a shriek back there, too.
This should be easy enough.
A couple of shrieks, it looks like.
Let's get started. On it. Right. This should be easy enough.
I never liked this part.
And they're still again locked back there.
This should be easy enough. Right.
Indeed, Leliana. Indeed. Okay, before we actually go. Oh, hey! They're like right on level with the water. I'm surprised they can drink any of the water down here that we can up on the surface. I'm surprised the darkspawn haven't like completely blighted it, you know what I mean? We still gotta go talk to people, I think, before we do the lands meet. Oh my gosh, so much to do! It's okay, I'm pumped. I'm pumped. I drank my whole caffeinated sword pop. These don't usually take too long. It's a cool looking area, though. Lifestone. Whoa. Oh, Shale! It's beautiful!
This is it. Cadash Thaig.
Oh! She touched the stone. This is where you're from?
Perhaps. It may also be where I was found. These ruins are always overrun by vermin. There may be something noteworthy further in, however.
Oh my gosh, I hope we...
Was this the home once? What? Did I live here?
Oh, it's so weird. It's so weird to think of. Like, thousands of years ago, Shale was a female dwarf just living here. And look, how is this greenery still? I haven't seen anything this green, even in the Brazilian forest. And stone covered in moss just looks beautiful. How is this still alive down here? Like, I don't know, is it like supposed to be a symbol of like, hope? You know, that even in the darkest and— Oh, you just spawned in on top of me, you jerk! Even in the darkest of places, we can find something beautiful.
This should be.
I don't know, but
on it.
This should be. Certainly got enough nasties around here. Come on, Shale.
This should be.
We'll make your home pretty again.
Right. Let's get
surprised. I really am surprised that it hasn't.
This should be easy enough.
Been. Let's get started. Taken over.
As you wish. This should be easy enough.
This is good.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh. Time to run, time to run. Oh, I don't have my thing, I don't have my thing anymore. Uh-oh.
You should run while you can.
Aha! Got you!
Right. Let's get started.
Right. Oh, I'm hitting the Herlock. Dang it.
Let's get started. This should be easy. Let's get started.
It's the Bronto.
Here we go.
This should be easy.
Okay, now you. Okay.
Let's get started.
Okay. What kind of enemies are back there?
On it.
Oh, just you guys then. Oh, it's a knockdown one. Let's just use the. Oh no.
As
okay.
You wish. Let's get started. On it. This should be easy enough. Right. On it. Let's get
Sorry,
started.
Shale. This I really should try enough. To attack the one you're attacking. Oh, Leliana's with me. That scared the crap out of me. Shale, what do you think? Your home was beautiful once. I mean, I'm sure it wasn't covered in greenery, but you must have been really close to the surface. Like, incredibly close. Strange crystal cluster. Small, flawless fire crystal. Shale, I got you a fire crystal, and it's a flawless one. But you guys built your house around water. That's really cool. Oh, shoot. There is some evidence of darkspawn. But someone made a fire. Silverite dagger. I guess the darkspawn do make fire. That looks like a normal fire. Like, that someone normal would make. I mean, I'm wondering, like, how much of this was intentional in the design, or maybe this was, like, a garden or something that they had underground. That's pretty cool. This is beautiful. I hope Shale sees that. I mean, I'm sure she does, but...
Watch out. There's darkspawn over there.
Boop, 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 boop. Let's see if it works.
You should run while you can.
Look at this mess. I love it.
Let's get started.
Look at this mess. I love it.
On it.
Oh, there's an emissary back there.
Nubs and
goals. This should be easy enough. Let's get started. On it. As you wish. This should be easy enough. Let's get started. Right, on it.
Kill the emissary! Emissary dead? Okay.
On it.
I'll just kill this Genlock dead.
Right.
Oh, another Genlock.
Let's get started. This should be easy enough. Right, on it.
Nice,
let's get
killed
started.
That one again.
As you wish. Let's get started. This should
Yolky.
Be easy enough. On it, right.
My
this
puppy dog is
enough.
Bad A. He's killing everything. Everything. This Thaig looks pretty unique, too. Oh my gosh, those are... Oh, there's some creepy-looking fish!
It speaks.
Never mind. We'll talk later. Pile of junk. Sure, I'll take it. Emissary. Whoa. Blood-gorged amulet and large flawless natural crystal. I'll be danged. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Save the game. This really is beautiful here. Nope, I was looking for the map. Okay, we're close to where we want to be. I'm not gonna go look at it because that gives me spoilers for things. Oh, okay. Wow! That was like a whole village! I mean, that's what the Thaigs are supposed
I
to be,
see
but
nothing.
Like.
Whatever was once here is gone.
No, Shale, there's all kinds of things here. Look at this! I mean, yeah, it's in bad shape, but. But dang. In much better condition than I expected. Oh, didn't work. Get off me.
Try not to look too incompetent. It's embarrassing.
As you wish. Right, this should be. On it, this should be. Right, this should be easy enough.
Ow!
This should be easy enough. Right, let's get started. On it, this should be easy enough. As you wish.
Come on, puppy dog. Did you already kill everybody over there? Enough. Oh, not quite. But close. A deep stalker.
Let's make this quick.
Right, on it, right.
A little frantic, ha! I can see why.
This should be easy enough.
Okay, I need to.
On it.
Take that!
Let's get started. Let's get started. On it. This should be easy enough. This should be easy enough. Right. Let's get started. On it.
Come over here, deep stalkers.
Right ahead.
Ah. I don't have time to. Ah.
Let's get started. Right. Let's get started. As you wish. This should be easy.
Are the deep stalkers fighting the dark spawn too? I'm like hitting the deep stalkers.
Here we go.
Okay. Are we done now?
Tell me.
Please do that. Yay. Yay. Okay. Do I have to unlock that? Nope. Studded leather boots. Trap. Deep stalker. Genlock. Deep stalker.
Right away.
Pile of bones. Another. Wow, what? For real? I had a ton of space, I thought. Okay, I don't want that. Alright. Well then. Save the game again. Hopefully we're getting closer. Okay. Ooh, it's in that green area, wherever that is. Pile of bones. Oh. No. Okay. Let's figure out what I'm trying to do. Well, let's get rid of that, yeah, that. And there was a, yeah. And that. Nope. Destroy, destroy, destroy. Okay. Take it. I will take it. There's sign of darkspawn here, but it's not as bad as it could be. Oh, a chest.
Death to all pigeons.
Whoa. Death to all pigeons. Okay. Oh, why?
Let's get started. 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 Right, on it. As you know, this should be easy enough. Let's get started.
I'm also trying to decide if I should be a mage or not in Dragon Age 2.
It's done.
Oh, good. Ice bolts. That's what I wanted. I mean, I've heard the mage is the best one to be. I kind of want to be a warrior. Because, I mean, I know that the Dragon Age 2 has a lot to do with the Mage Templar thing. And I kind of like, a rogue would be too impartial, but I feel like a warrior is impartial, but not so impartial that they wouldn't want to get involved at all. You know what I mean? So, I mean, you might think they would go choose a Templar, but I don't think they would. I feel like a warrior would be inclined to protect. Whoa. But not necessarily... Could be slightly impartial, but also sympathize and be able to pick a side based on... Based on...
Let's get started.
Less biased reasons than a mage would. But now...
Only one shall stand!
Right, let's get started. Right, let's get started.
Enough!
There's really not much I can say after the 10th Deep Stalker encounter, you know what I mean? Oh my gosh.
Got it.
Jeez. I didn't realize we were that bad off. Space-wise. Of course I want Lyrium potions. What was that? Oh yeah. Oh wait, no, I don't want that. It's fine. Money's good.
Crawling with filth. Typical.
Typical just because... Oh, this water is not such in good shape, I don't think.
Chance.
My breezes form a pretty pattern.
Oh boy. Sorry, I know you guys are probably hurting. I didn't realize it was gonna be this bad. Usually the companion quests haven't taken this long or been this like intense or whatever. Not that it's actually intense, it's just, you know, time-consuming. I think even if I was, like, all hyped up, I wouldn't know really what to say or anything. Okay, so I had to go around this way. I mean, there's only so many that... Silk carpet? What? Oh, god. I don't know why I bother. Oh god, we're doomed.
On your guard!
As you wish. This should be easy enough. As you wish. On it.
Let's go.
Right, let's get started. This should be easy enough. As you wish. Right. On it.
Alpha.
Right.
Awesome.
Let's get started. This should be easy enough. Let's get started.
Too much. I'm sorry.
As you wish. Let's get started.
Alright, Lydia. It really is a bit much. there's another one.
Damn it! I hate this part.
That was
not.
Oh my gosh! Well, we are definitely taking those.
Pleasant.
I know, I'm sorry. Oh, I should get rid of the coatings and stuff. Stuff I am never gonna use. Thank you for the health, Poultice. Thank you for the money. Who just foofed? Is there somebody like living here? Where is it? Oh, maybe was I hearing the Genlock robes or something?
On it.
Floating around?
Right.
Yeah, take that. That's a good. I don't think I can see you actually. Marianne just kicked it! Oh, that was awesome. She just kicked it. That was hilarious.
I'm uncertain what I hope to find here.
Yeah, I mean... Well, I mean, signs that you actually exist... Like, really, like, what would you want to find or not find? Like, what would... You'd be afraid and also really wanting to know and... It's one of the prettiest places. Aren't they, like, not supposed to see the sun or something? Like, why is there... I guess it could have moved in the many, many years. Like, things could have fallen apart. The tide could have risen, or the land above it could have fallen. Oh, hey, bucko. Hey, I'm gonna put down one of the... Nope, this one. Yeah, hopefully this will work. Oh, he resisted it. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, I'm dead. I am dead.
Let's get started.
I am dead. For now.
This should be easy enough. On it. Right. On it.
Let's oh, my gosh. I stunned it.
This should be easy enough.
At this point, I'm just hoping to take down as many as I can. I am not gonna make it. Yeah, I'm trying. I'm actually trying to get out of that situation.
Lovely.
Let's see if we can't grab a shriek or something.
I'm trying to be merciful.
As you wish. This should be easy enough.
Get rid of the shriek, and now get rid of the ogre, because all day we're going to kill us all.
On it. This should be easy enough. On it.
Come on, Shale.
Your head will make lovely crunching noises.
This should be easy. Right, let's get started.
Oh, shoot, there's a shriek back there, too.
Let's get started.
Eating us alive. Here, use that one. That was good.
On it.
Okay.
Let's get started. Right, let's get started. On it. This
oh, shoot. Come on. Okay. Woo. Woo. Regenerate. Yay. Wow. Greater health poultice. Cadash Stompers. Remarkable Ruby. Deep red and nearly indestructible. Prize bar royalty. Large flawless spirit crystal. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, not bad. Let's get rid of the venom. Okay, Shale. A golem monument to Shale? Interesting. Ooh, strange crystal cluster, small. Oh boy, okay. Let's see. Toss that. Toss that. Toss that. Toss that. Oops. Okay. These guys. What was that? Oh. Small, flawless, natural. Whoa! Dead Thaig Shanker. Wow. Okay, I don't care about that. I have one. Oh, look at this. Wait, what? Golem monument over there, but this is a golem monument over here?
What is this? This I remember.
Oh.
It has dates and names. This is to honor those who volunteered, those who became golems. And there is my name, Shale of House Cadash. Just as Carradine said. I remember now. I remember, Shale, that...
Oh my gosh.
Was me.
You remember? That's wonderful, right?
Wonderful to remember being a soft, squishy creature of flesh. Perhaps. I will need to think on these things I have learned. Perhaps I will speak to it of them soon. For now, let us carry on as we have.
I will respect your decision. Moderate strength. Holy crap! Plus 23. Well, Shale. Well. I'm glad we were able to do that. Your Thaig was beautiful. Prettiest I've seen. Prettier than some places above ground. Prettier than all the places I've seen above ground, honestly. Oh, shoot. Oh, there. I think the other quest is down there. It's showing me on the map the little arrow. I thought it said it was in Carradine's Cross, but... Oh, well. Oh, man. I think I will have to call this one here, I guess. Yeah. Let's see where we're at. I need to go back and chat with everyone. Let's go run up really quick and we'll go grab that just so it stops blinking at me. Oh no, I didn't have anything in junk really at this point. I'm gonna go give it a go across the bridge.
There is an intelligence behind those canine eyes of yours, dog. It occurs to me that the dog was forged in a way not unlike I was. Someone sought to create a useful tool, and they employed magic to create the dog. The only difference is that I apparently volunteered to become what I am. The dog has heard the tale, no? Good. I wonder, however, if the dog would have decided differently had it had a choice. Would it have remained a stupid and ineffective hound, but a happy one? I, too, struggle with this question. Huh. I wish I could remember the dwarf that I once was. I suppose the dog and I are not so different after all. Just keep your urine to yourself.
Aw, that's cute. I didn't realize. I wonder if the conversations would have been different if I hadn't done this with Shale. Like, gotten her all, Oh, the shaper is over here. Or the diamond quarter. Right? Yeah.
It's hard to believe we have a king again.
Indeed.
Fully favor the Idukans.
Well, it was whim. Stuff like this makes it hard to believe in any of like the ethereal, ephemeral stuff that goes on in this world. It's like, well, freaking heck. Then it's like, well, the ancestors favored the King Idukin, so they sent me. And I'm like, or they just took advantage of the situation because I was gonna come anyway. Because I needed to.
News of the hour! All hail King Balin Idukin! The worthiest dwarf has ascended to the throne.
The other guy hasn't shown up. I don't. The other crier, he's gone. I think. And the. I saw something else flash at me. Yo!
My name's Orta. After the old Ortan house, they gave our seat back. And the records show which houses still owe House Ortan money. One day, I will be able to properly thank you for all you've done for me. And I don't know what treasure is left. But whatever I get, you can have as much as you want. I'll have to find someone willing to look. Maybe a whole expedition. If the Thaig is still there, it must have something. House Ortan will not forget this kindness. Didn't that sound official?
It's good to have a Thaig back. Or it's good to have a house back, I think. I think it's a good thing. As long as she doesn't turn into one of those crazy nobles. Like most of them.
News of the hour! Supporters of disgraced Lord Harrimont take to the streets! Pandemonium increases by 10%.
Well, as long as I have my army, you guys can destroy yourselves as you see fit. I don't think they can see it. They can't see it. They're just tearing themselves apart, you know? Humans are doing it too, though. Elves are sort of doing it slower. By alienating the Dalish thinking they are superior to the city elves.